Hey guys, welcome back to the Source Project Speed Part 33. I think it's part 30. It's either 33 or 34. Whatever. This is gonna be the finale. So, I just got the last part. I'm headed back through the cold zone, or whatever you want to call it, and I'm headed back. So, yeah. Well, secret area over there probably. But I'm ending the game this time, so yeah. Alright, let's get out of here. It's been a fun game so far. Definitely my favorites. SnowRunner is definitely my favorite game though. Right above SnowRunner. SnowRunner's my favorite game, and right below that is Just Cause 4. What? might be an error. I possibly made an error. No, I went the right way. Okay. Why won't it let me? That was it. I thought it went the wrong way, but apparently it didn't. Nope, I did go the wrong way. Oh, for the love of Pete. Very lost right now. I really just need to follow the waypoints. Thank you. don't want Sang to go back this way.
Operator, wait.
Oh, because I'm a moron. I thought it was going the right way. That's hilarious. Alright. A long way up. Here we go. I'm about to breach the surface. Can't wait. Thank you. Hold on. Oh, my dog's being... Well, my dog. Again. Anyways. Now, Jesus. Okay. Oh yeah, by the way, I found another battery pack when I went out there to the lava zone.
Hello. Can anybody read me? This is Octavius Sken with the Solus III detachment on Gliese 6143C. Can anybody hear me? Yes. Hello, this is Analyst Sken from Solus III. Do you read me?
Sken? From Solus III?
Yes, it's me. Thank God. It's Sken. I'm alive.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I think it's Solus III. I think they're reporting it. Sken. Sken, it's good to hear from you.
I'm okay. The planet is okay. I'm transferring you data now. But listen, I don't know how much time I have. I'm not alone here.
The rest of the team are with you?
No. They didn't make it. They're all gone. Listen, I've been here for countless days, and I've been finding things. Signs of life, civilization. Things are alive on this planet.
Whoa, slow down. Can you repeat that?
I crash-landed here days ago. We were hit by something in orbit. I've been finding signs of life, potentially hostile.
Alien life? So Gliese can support life?
Yes, it can. I'm sending you the data now, but please, listen to me. There is life, possibly even more advanced than us. I don't know if they're trying to help me or harm me. There are traps, sacrificial chambers, signs of genocide. But I found an alternative. Another planet which is closer to you, possibly safer. The coordinates are 3KPC. Hello? Can you hear me? No, this can't be happening. Can you hear me?
Uh-oh.
What the? You. You cut my connection. Is this what you wanted?
You have been most helpful.
What are you?
Now sleep.
Oh my goodness. Well guys, this is finale.
Habitable, shimmering ocean. It has the perfect atmosphere for humans. Civilization, Gliese 6143C.
Hello? Is anyone there?
I found
no button ropes, please.
This place is habitable.
Gliese
6143C,
your
voice shall keep you safe.
Shimmering ocean.
What is that? Wait, no!
Well, I hope you enjoyed this game. It's been really fun. I've loved it so far. It is kind of the graphics are pretty bad, but that's just so my computer. That's because my computer can't handle good graphics. It's not a very good computer, but very good game, we'll say that. I think there is potential for a part 2 of this game, but I don't think they're gonna do it. I think this game is awesome, man. Not really much to say about it. I think my favorite part about it was the weather, because, you know, I like weather. But, my intention was to do the communication tower and do the ending scene as soon as the tornado was going right over the tower. That was what my plan was. But, it kind of backfired. It said you must wait 30 seconds, and I'm like, I don't have time for this. Slash your command, fly, get out of there, don't die. But, this was a great game, guys. This was a great game. I will redo this game in the future when I have a better mic and better equipment and stuff. I will redo this game. So don't worry if you thought that my commentary and graphics and stuff was bad. When I get the appropriate equipment, it'll be better. But that's all. Thank you, the Source Project. This was an awesome game. Alright guys, if you liked this video, leave a like, comment, subscribe. This is just gonna go back to the menu, but if you liked it, leave a like, comment, subscribe, the usual. I will see you guys next time. Alright? When I do all the reading all the logs and stuff, I'll see you guys next time. Alright? Well, peace guys.